Playing Jim Malone, an incorruptible cop with sometimes questionable methods, Connery here displays perhaps the finest acting he has ever put on screen. His performance is gripping, dark, and vulnerable, and his death scene was both agonizing and something that we can't help but watch intently each and every time. Really hard to peel our eyeballs away from the screen when he's delivering that performance.